us. They died.
No can do.
Thank you.
Okay.
We won't both want
my
Okay. It's done. Okay. It's done. Okay. Ah, it's done. Okay, ducky. Okay, ducky.
Won't both walk away from this.
Ah. or we die.
Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey.
I steal, will strike true.
Oh!
I steal will strike true.
Service, Paladin. I have awaited your arrival with great anticipation.
Do you renounce your false god of justice, Arabeth the Tamaran? Do you renounce your god, your lord, and your people who have betrayed you?
I do.
Will you lead our glorious army in the name of your new mistress?
I will. I will lead them.
Then be the terrifying blackguard of our mistress Morag that you were meant to.
No,
I shall. Neverwinter will fall before our might.
Remember, Morgrim, that it is of great importance that the other words of power be located. You must beware Hatred, however, as she will. You have been next, Morgrim.
No, can't
we have intruders.
My steel will strike the truth.
Power cannot fall if we
have to.
Take care of her and leave now. I shall summon my own servants to deal with this.
Here comes Halfling Death!
Here comes!
returns my attack.
I love this part!
Hiding amongst the wizards of Luskan's host tower. It is now clear how they possess so much power and stealth.
Well done, my friend. I knew Lord Nash's faith in you was well justified. Come then, tell me what you have learned. I see. This enemy is far more elusive than I suspected even, for the name of this Magram is unfamiliar to me. As is this creature you describe as his mistress. That Lady Arabeth has fallen to become a blackguard, and even leads their gathering army is far worse than anything I had feared. Dire, dire news indeed. But what of this Magram's purpose, my friend? Were you able to discover anything of the reasoning behind all this madness? This is perhaps the first good news I have heard so far. It shows us that we are ignorant of much, and must catch up quickly if we are to survive. But at least you have brought us hope. Come then, let us return to Lord Nasher quickly, and relate what you have discovered. Then perhaps we will see what must be done next.
Within the host tower of the Arcane, the enemy was finally revealed. Morgrim Korothir, madman, prophet, the one responsible for the wailing death, and with this revelation, a second betrayal. Arabeth, driven mad by her lover's execution, sought vengeance by joining Morgrim's cause. Together, they roused a fearsome army and prepared to descend upon Neverwinter. But an even greater evil threatened the city. The words of power, remnants of ancient magic long forgotten, were being sought by Morgrim's followers to bring devastation to the north. Neverwinter's champions were sent to the northern wastes of the Utgard tribes to unearth these lost artifacts. For if Morgrim were to find the words of power first, the city of the north would surely fall.